gosh.
You can't get up, you can't take breaks. You have 45 minutes to complete the whole challenge.
Oh my gosh, that's a big burrito. All right.
What's your name?
Steven.
All right, Steven.
Thank you. Appreciate it. 6-pound burrito challenge going down right now.
I believe in you.
It's a lot tougher than I thought it would be. Scale after you weigh this thing, see if it's actually 6 pounds.
Oh, I mean, Nathan?
Nathan.
Oh, yeah. Usually he does. I think there's like one or two where he might have like fell short, but usually, yeah, he'll complete them. Halfway through, that's about 3 pounds down. 3 more to go.
Starting to hit me a little bit. How much time we got?
You're at 6 minutes.
That's it?
Yeah.
Do I have? I thought this would be like more fun. It's more like work. I don't think I'm gonna do it.
No? Curious as to what the calorie content is.
Dude, I would not wanna know. All right, so I am 6 minutes into the challenge. I'm about halfway through. But I am really, really full already. So I'm gonna continue to fight. I'm gonna give it my all. I'm not gonna let you down. Let's go.
Right, you finished your 1 pound challenge.
Yeah. Do I get a shirt?
The funny part is me and him are both fitness consultants.
Yeah.
So our clients would not be very happy.
I was gonna say, would you recommend that?
No.
Probably not.
But we're gonna post it anyway. Dude, I'm full, man. I'm full, but I'm trying. As much as you think you want that cheat meal, after you have it, you realize you really didn't want that cheat meal. It was all up here. It's all in your mind. I still have 30 minutes?
Yes.
Dude, I'm golden. I have the whole thing left. Yes, please. It's pretty big.
Are you being timed right now?
Yeah, I have like 30 minutes left.
Okay, you go. I'm cheering you on.
Thank you. Come check on me.
You take a little breather?
Yeah.
So all we've got left is a mountain of chicken and then just a little more tortilla left.
No, just a little bit left. Just easy for you to say, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, so far, man.
I believe in you.
You've
got another like 20 minutes.
Dessert doesn't go to the stomach, it goes to the heart.
Powerful.
What's the furthest anyone has ever gotten before? Oh, really? So one person finished.
Yeah, that's it. I've never seen anyone get that good.
Really? Yeah. I feel good about it, but I feel really fat because I'm like one of the people I've done for. I just decided in my head I'm going to finish this challenge. Mm. When you decide you're going to do something, it's like a switch goes on and nothing can stop you. I'm convincing myself it's too hard. I'm not gonna be able to finish it. Don't listen to that mess.
Think about the sense of accomplishment you'll feel once that's done. You know what I mean? Just scrape that up and we're done. You're good, bro.
That's a lot of food.
All right, guys. So just in case you're wondering how I did, I finished the challenge. I got the free shirt. I am extremely, extremely full right now. I did not think I was gonna be able to do it, but I decided before I even started it, I was gonna finish it. So it feels good. It's a big sense of accomplishment, but I feel like crap right now. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for checking it out. Thank you for cheering me on. And maybe we'll do something like this again soon. Take care, guys.